way he wanted you to. Praise the Lord.